have Genesis looking for to grab a Skystone. Firewire's doing that same, but able to score it. Both teams precariously trying to grab stones. Firewire grabbing another stone for 2 points. They got to get fully off that line. Let's see how the refs call that on or off.
What's it over the line?
Driver, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Immediately kicking off the match. Red Alliance in the lead, 40-17. We have Genesis looking to line up, place the first stone with that innovative tape measure climber. Firewires, part of their intake still stuck in the row, able to get it out. Looking to start collecting stones and stacking those. Genesis grabbing a second stone. Tobor trying to stay out of their way as they maneuver in. Tobor delivering a stone. CC Sparks taking a stone in their intake, moving across the field, crossing that blue line, scoring a stone. 538 trying to grab a stone from their depot. Five thirty-five looking to grab a stone. 82-72, clearing out that center section of the stones, denying their alliance partners from getting any other stones. Genesis looking to line up to move another stone. 30 seconds left in this match. Three high skyscraper for Blue Alliance. Successful capstone score by Genesis. That's capstone worth a total of 7 big points. 18 seconds left in this match. We have a park by Genesis. A successful capstone by 535. A park by Tobor. An unfortunate drop of the stone here on the Blue Alliance side. Last second park by the Blue Alliance.
All right, and our scores from qualification match 21. Your winning alliance is the Red Alliance with a score of 84.